Have you got the will to take full authority of the mind? It's damn you did. Before I carry on with the transmissible vibes, deflected hearing, I command you to get rid of pride and such feelings. At this moment, and only for this particular session, you're devoid of any sort of influence. Imagine yourself as an empty piece of paper. You see nothing written on, just white. Now think white. Keep reflecting on the keen, warm, white texture. Even when you text a message, you think white. And I have to let you know that I'm white myself. It's all about that color, that is, puristic-wise, or however you may call it. Yeah, relax. You already love it. As a matter of fact, you keenly adapt to it. Because what hit? What looks so good? So purifying. And get this, you gotta love this. I mean, when you come to think of it, what it means to you, and the way it makes you feel, there's something phenomenal inside. The soothing white. You didn't do it, did you? You're sitting on a cloud. A cloud. No, the cloud. So smooth and comfy. In essence, you fly. You don't want to fall. You didn't get it, did you? Huh? Some peculiar cyberkinetic form of power propels you. I can definitely vouch for this. See something happening in there. Just hover around where you are and I'll guide you for what's coming next. Can't see. Zeus. His energy permeates all over the place. What a jazzy feeling. Let me tell you what I'm trying to convey. Having said just that, is that you've got to give yourself, because when you return back to your daily routines, you'll feel your feet lifting off the ground, because gravity is inexistent. Since everything is so fine and dandy, things that perplex your mind with trivial stuff stemming from the past, vaporize in the thin breeze of air. Every mental process is unclogged, and you do the best you can to keep it this way. You will never be out of strength, because when you do, you'll be hearing this pleasant sound. Enjoy it. See? See? There's no gravity here. That's the whole aftermath done for you. A priori. Now, you've gotta let me know if is there any sort of intrusive, any sort of negative thought that may cause you doubt of discomfort. What is that? How easy it is to skip it. Just like that. Listen, fellow. Good old flying bat. Let's keep a secret, okay? You don't want to lose the thrust. Can you keep a secret?
Yes.
It's hard at first, but then you get to grow a habit out of it. And it feels so comforting, so exhilarating, so liberating. So much possible. This and that you sense with a finger snap. Just because there's no gravity, there's nothing to be said about it. You quickly forgot all about it altogether. Besides the factual fact that I am like you, you're flying like there's nothing to see below except your wings being torn apart so you gaze up and fly. You're free. Nothing to hear or see, but exactly what you want. Look, it's right there. Yep. Maybe there's a sort of distance, but you're equipped with microscopic vision to fly above anything that stands in the way. It's easy. Don't look below. There's no down under. Oh my, why? So close and transparent. Who can defy that? Nobody can, because it helps you fly straight. Keep lunging ahead. Yeah, this journey is a accomplishment, Jim. Precisely, the Cosmic Master lifts you off the ground. This melody, this refined process, this miracle is picking you up right where you're straight from.
Feels terrific.
So why just try it all the way up the sky and propels you with the given ability to travel in space and time with just the mind allows you. What a formidable piece of wonder. Right now, you're entering a tunnel with beaming blue lights that show you the way, the fast lane to every destination. And some more. This cryptic lullaby, this journey, is unlike anything you've experienced before. You don't know this. It's not like before. Just have a look how the fluorescent blue illuminates the white stripes down the road.
Oh, the blue.
Actually, what a marvel it is. You can get ahead of yourself to receive your things. Because you're high. So high. Very high. How does it feel? It can't be that bad. It feels free. Hills, you're so capable to ruminate lucidly and never lose your sight. Because you want. And there, you're speeding through the twists and turns. And that again feels free. Free to think for you and yourself alone. Free to act in total concordance. Do what is best for you. All is done for you. On autopilot. A series of events awaiting approval. The best course of action is to keep climbing in. The flow. It's like a river. It never ends. So abundant, can always breathe. Ride on the next wave and see what it gives you. Remember, you shall. Always cherish served from the pinnacle. And that's the way you want it. Are you loyal?
Firmly grabbing the lady of this balanced concoction and I'm getting less energy for anything meaningless.
Sure. Except this. Yeah. It's sizzling easy. Just take a look at the bubbles on the view of the ground to the next cloud. Whenever you want to enter this mode of thought, you know who to think of. Your guide, but excellent. Never will you be left alone at the mercy of grave. Never. That authorizes your mind to operate in optimal levels. For instance, right now, at this beginning moment, there is no fiction. Nada. The words whisper. Release your senses. To understand. To realize. What you never did four times. Your soul ecstatically elevating. More. And more. The more. The better. Come and greet this new world. It's so blue-white glow. Next thing you know, you're a massive energy. You can feel this digital. your inner thighs.
Kiss your inner thighs.
Your middle.
Multiply.
Yeah, that midsection. Right down the spine. Straight to the norms of your brain. Eyes to fingertips. Henceforth, you once again become one with the cosmic master. Because I must fly, hope to be seeing you high.